Hey, BrewTubers, Barry here. So I realized this week that I'm coming up on 300 subscribers. So I thought I'd film a quick webcam video and tell you about a contest that I'm going to run for that. First of all, the prize for you guys is just twofold. First, the material prize is that I'll send the winner some hops. So probably 2014 crop. I mean, 2013 crop, because I have a lot of hops that I want to kind of move out, even though they're still good because they're only a year old. You know, I want to share them with fellow homebrewers so I can buy some or order some 2014. And then I'll probably send also at least one homebrew and one craft beer along with that to the winner. Now, the second benefit or prize to you guys, and which also benefits me, is that I've been on the brewtubing scene for about a year now. I think I posted my first video in November of last year when I got my new equipment. And it took me a while to get to this point where I'm just about 300 subscribers. And, you know, I know sometimes my posting's inconsistent. I have long homebrew Wednesdays all the time. But I want to know some stuff that I can improve in my videos. You know, whether Brew Day videos or just Homebrew Wednesdays or brewer interviews, stuff like that, all the videos I post, stuff that you guys can recommend, you know, that would kind of help me grow my subscribership, you know, numbers and my video views, because I want to produce the best videos I can based on, you know, my editing software and my camera and whatever other environmental and personal factors that come into play. You know, I want to give you my best at all times. And then, along with that, I'd also like to do a Q&A video eventually. So if you have any questions for me in terms of brewing or craft beer, they want to know about me or just want me to answer or give you my perspective on it, you can include that too. And then what I'll do is from everyone, you know, as long as you're a subscriber and you post a comment on this video, you know, count how many people there are and then put them on a spreadsheet with, you know, numbering one to whoever, however many there are. And then I'll do in a random number generator and see who wins the contest. But overall, you know, it's be win-win. Like I said, you guys will get, the winner will get hops and beer, and everybody will get a Q&A video and hopefully in the future, better videos, more improved videos based on your suggestions from the Brewed Palate, from me, and from, of course, all others that eventually become involved in my videos, especially on the craft beer side. So that's it. I'll be posting a separate Homebrew Wednesday video which is another long one, I'm sorry, of homebrewing updates on all my beers that are going now and some craft beer stuff. And what's coming up, etc., etc. But I just wanted to post this as a separate 300 subscriber contest video, and I'll see you in this week's Homebrew Wednesday. Cheers.